we have hawks. The hawks used for mummifications. You know that they needed to get everything out of the body, organs and the brain. So how can they get the brain out of the skull without making any damage exactly from the nose? By using the hawks. Okay, they insert the hawks into the nose and break something in between the nose and the skull and keep shaking the head to get the brain out.
Mark had brain surgery.
Sorry. That's how to get the brain out. And here we have a saw. So you have a toe or a finger. This is the only medical tool you can find in